In this problem, we have given four charges Q1, Q2, and Q3, and Q4 placed at the corner of a square of side length A.